Hi, I'm here with MS World. Sometimes we hear about medicines that are approved in the United States. Sometimes we hear about medicines that are also approved in the rest of the world. And sometimes we hear about medicines that are approved in some parts, but maybe not in the United States. We've talked for many, many years about something called Alemtuzumab, so a monoclonal antibody called Lemtrada. And I'm so happy to be here joined by Dr. Ed Fox of the MS Clinic of Central Texas, because we want to know an update. American patients want to know what is going on, or what do we know that's going on right now in terms of Lemtrada.
In December of 2013, the FDA handed down a decision that they were not going to be approving it in the United States based on the filing that had taken place by the company Genzyme Sanofi Company to the FDA. An appeal process was considered, but it was decided to refile this application. And so it is now going back to the FDA for reanalysis based on the additional information that they are providing them. And it may take some time. We never know exactly when the FDA is going to respond, but the process is still ongoing. So although this is a medicine that is currently available in Mexico and Canada, throughout Europe, Australia, you know, a number of places across the world, we're still awaiting approval from the FDA.
And I think the faster we hear from you guys at the FDA will be the better, because I think some of us have said in some of our quotes, we're creating two worlds of MS, right? We have a world of MS outside the United States, and then we have a world of MS right now in the United States where there are less treatment options than there may be outside. So thank you so much, Dr. Fox, for updating us on what's going on, and we hope to hear some good news soon.
You're welcome.